day. This is Coach Paul Eugene, and I'm continuing my Christmas in September. Well, today we're going to walk and tone our way to a stronger body and health in September for December. So, what you're going to need is a pair of light dumbbells. Yes. And of course, I want you to stay hydrated, drink plenty of water during and after this walk and tone and Christmas in September. You get it from me. Now, we won't need these hand weights right away. We gotta what? Warm up this body. So I'm gonna take my hand weights, set them aside. Yes. And I'll come back to them. But let's march it out right there. So, by the way, how are you doing in this September day? Have you been following my Christmas in September workouts? So far, we did a cardio box. Yes, a cheer workout for people who need to sit, exercise, and get fit. We did a fun cardio workout. Today we're doing walk and tone. But what's coming up? It's gonna be step aerobics, dance, yes, a funky dance also, and so much more. My Christmas in September, inspiring you to start now so you can have a stronger, healthier body at Christmas and going into the new year of 2022. Woohoo! Now, give me four. Yes. And three. I wish you a Merry Christmas. And two. Take a little wide stance. Right here. Knees are bent. Inhale up with me. Fresh oxygen. Exhale out. Yes. Again. Exhale up. Oh, yes. And bring it down. Now let's work our waist. We're just gonna turn right, left, right, left, and four, three, and two. Now just tap, tap, four, three, two, again, and four, and three. Everybody, we gotta raise those arms up. Right here, just reach right and left. Or left, right. That's it. Excellent. I'm digging it. Oh yeah. I got it going on for Christmas in September. Now give me four, three, two. Now just reach across your body. I'm wishing you a Merry Christmas and a Happy September. Give me four. Yes. And three. Yes. And two. Yes. And one. Let's just march it right here. Now, that was just a small warm-up, but I want to warm up our shoulders. So a little wider stance again. Right here, and four, three, two, shoulders back, right, left, right there. Feel the spirit of Christmas, all in my soul, and my spirit touching your soul. Give me four. Oh yeah, give me three, and two, it makes me wanna dance. And one, hold here. Good job. Now, you can grab your weights. I'm ready to get started. You can clap your hands. Oh yeah. You know me. When I hear music, I like to move. You know my saying? Music is what? I mean, movement is what? Medicine's your body. Now, here we are. We still got this march on. We're gonna start with our biceps first. Oh yes. And four. Are you ready? Are you excited? Ladies and gents, bicep curl, follow me. 8. Down. 7. Down. 6. Down. 5. Down. 4. Down. You got it. 3. Looking good. And 2. Oh yeah. And 1. And hold it right here. Keep the march. I'd like to give a shout out to the McEugene Queens. Yes. How you doing? Happy holidays to you in advance. So everyone, ready for set 2 and 4? 3. Got that march going on? 2. Ready. Let's go. Up. 8. And down. 7. And down. 6. And down. And 5. And down. And 4. Down. And 3. Oh yeah. Down. And 2. With control. Down. And 1. And march, march right here. Now, how is that, everybody? You still got your little march on or your little walk? Walking what? Tone? No, walking strength. I'm ready for round 3. And so are you. Let's go right here. Up. And down. 7. And down. Breathe. 6. And down. 5. You can move. Down. I give you permission. 4. Down. 3. Down. You got it. 2. Down. And 1. And keep the march right here. How did you do? I know you did fine. But in 4. 3. Let's just step touch. Right, left. Little movement. That's good for the body. I love it. Give me 4. 3. And 2. And march, march right here. Now, we're moving on. We just worked the biceps. We did 3 sets of 8. Now let's do our triceps. Kickbacks. Weights here. We're going to go back. In. Right there. Give me 8. Yes. 7. Oh yeah. 6. And 5. Again. And 4. Oh yeah. And 3. I love it so much. 2. Last one. Let's march it out. Woohoo! How did you do? I love it so much. You ready for round 2? Yes. I thank God for giving me the energy, the will, the power to be here to inspire and encourage you. Take the weight up. Ready? Let's go back. 8. And in. 7. Keep breathing. Yes. 6. Yes. 5. Oh yeah. 4. Oh yeah. 3. Oh yeah. 2. Oh yeah. And 1. Hold it right here. How did you do on round number 2? Round number 3 is coming up. Feel my spirit. Feel my joy. Touching your heart and your soul. Here we go. 8. Oh yeah, woohoo! 7. I love it. 6. Oh yeah. A 5. I'm excited. And 4. I can't keep still. 3. Oh yes. And 2. Oh my God. And 1. And hold it right here. Now. That was 3 sets, a tricep, extensions, pushbacks. Now we're going to move on Yes, we are. Bent over rows, work on our shoulders and chest. We go 8 and down. Hold that core. 7. Oh yeah, I love it. 6. Oh yeah. And 5. I love it. And 4. Woohoo! And 3. Oh yeah. And 2. Oh yeah. And 1. Hold here. March. How did you do? Oh yeah. I feel like I want to get my dance on, but I won't. I'm going to take us to 2. Round 2. And 4. 3. 2. Let's go. 8. Oh yeah. And 7. Oh yeah. And 6. Oh yeah. And 5. Here we go. And 4. Woohoo! And 3. Oh yeah. And 2. Oh yeah. And 1. Hold. March. How did you do on that second set? I'm ready to get down on set number 3. Part me while I do my little dance. Oh yeah. Countdown. And 4. Get ready. 3. And 2. Ready? Let's go. 8. And down. 7. Oh yeah. Here we go. 6. We're getting stronger. 5. Oh yeah. 4. Firmer. Yes. 3. Healthier. Yes. And 2. Oh yes. And 1. And march here. How was that? I had such fun with that. Now, for a little breather, I allowed you to walk around, do your own little dance. It's the holiday season. You're allowed to move. Do your dance. Oh yeah. And guess what? Now we're back. We're moving on. We just did those bent over rows. Now we're gonna work our back. So, I'm right here. Weight's here. I reach down towards the floor and pull it back. Squeeze the shoulder blades and the back. That's the move. Here we go. And 8. Yes. 7. Oh yes. 6. Oh yeah. And 5. Oh yeah. And 4. Oh yeah. And 3. Hallelujah. Woohoo! And 2. Oh yes. And 1. And march. Right here. How did you do? I'm doing fine. I'm on fire. In my spirit. I feel the spirit of Christmas. It's liberating. Second set, go down. 8. Yes. Woohoo! 7. Oh yeah, oh yeah. 6. You got it. 5. Again. 4. You can sing it. Yes. And 3. Again. 2. Do I hear you singing? And 1. Everybody, march. Yes. Did you sing Jingle Bells? I didn't hear you. Oh yeah, I heard you now. Are you ready for the next set? Ready? Let's go. Down. 8. Back. 7. Engaging our core. And 6. Oh yes. And 5. Ho ho. And 4. Yes. And 3. Oh yes. And 2. Oh yes. And 1. And hold it. March. Sing. Jingle bells. Come on. I didn't hear you. Come on, here it is. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingles all the way. I love it. Can I have a third set? Wait here. I'm ready to go. Eight. Back. Seven. Back. Six. And back. And five. And back. And four. And back. And three. And back. And two. And back. One more. Ho, 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 ho. March it out. How did you do? Let me give you a little break. So ladies and gents, on a little break, we just step touch. Right, left, we go. Right here. So, I'm rapping to you now. How's your spirit? How's your heart? How your soul? Are you uplifted? Encouraged? And inspired? Yes, to get your new year body working out right now. Promise, you won't give up. And four, three, two, march, march. Yes, I think it's time for us to do some lower extremities. Yes, let's do deadlifts. Ready? We go down. One, two, up. Three, four. One, two, up. Yes. One, two, up. One, two, up. Give me four more. Up. Three more. Up. Two more. Up. One more. And march, march right here. Jingle bells. We gotta sing it. Oh, what fun it is to have in one horse open sleigh. Oh, come on, Mary, you can sing. Sing like no one's not there. Ready? Go down. One, two, up. One, two, up. One, two, up. One, two, up. Four more, and four. Three, up, two, up, and one, and march here, here. How did you do? Come on, got that little walk on, and back. Woo-hoo! Oh yeah, see how much fun you have with me? And four, ho, 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 and three. Our last deadlift, right here, goes down. One, two, up, two, down, two, up, two, down, two, up, two, down, two. Four more, here we go. Down, two, up, three more. Down, two, up, two more. Down, two, up, last one, down. Up and march, march. How you doing? I love it so, so much. Now we're gonna work upper body again. We're gonna work our shoulders, but it's gonna be a split lateral work. We're gonna take the weight out to the side, but at the same time, the other arm's gonna come up to the front. So it's gonna be like an L split. Okay, ready? Four, three, two. Here we go. Up. Down. Same side. Up. Down. Right arm going out. Left arm's coming in front. Down. Yes. Split. Yes. Again. Woohoo! Yes. Oh yeah. Two more. And one more. March, march, right here. Now, how did you do on that L-shaped lateral raise? We gotta do this side. This arm's gonna go out, but this arm's gonna come front. Are you ready? Ready? Here we go. Four. Down. 3, down, 2, down, 1, down, 4 more, 4, oh yeah, 3, oh yeah, and 2, oh yeah, and 1, march right here. Now, how did you do? Rap to Paul Eugene on his Christmas in September. Firming up your body, making it stronger for the new year. Ready for round 3? We're gonna change it. We're gonna take them both out and bring them down. Ha ha, tricked you, didn't I? I love it. And 4, 3, 2, here we go, out. 4, and down. 3, and down. 2, down. 1, down. 4 more. 4, you're strong. Yes. 3, you're strong. 2, you're firm. And 1, march right here. How did you do? How did you really do? I got my walk on, my funky Christmas walk. Ready for the next round? Side out, here we go. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Four more. 4. Yes. 3. Yes. 2. Yes. And 1. And march right here. How did you do? I love that. Work those shoulders. Yes. I'm all in the spirit of Christmas and the new year. Yes. Ain't nothing impossible to attain. You just gotta have a plan and go for it. Listen up. Now, we're gonna do upper body. Yes. We're gonna do overhead chest press. You love this. I like to take a little wider stance. I go 8, down, 7, down, 6, down, 5, down, and 4, down, and 3, and down, and 2, I feel strong, down, and 1, and march, right there. So, how did you do making that shoulder strong? You'll be able to carry all those Christmas presents for me, right? Ready for round 2? Let's go. 8, down, 7, and down, smile, 6, and down, 5, and down, and 4, oh yes, and 3, oh yes, and 2, oh yes, and 1, bring it down, and march. Now how did you do on that? Did you remember walk dance? You got that Christmas spirit all inside of you, bubbling out? Yes. I love it. Now, are you ready for round 3? Are you keeping count? And 4, 3, and 2. Ready? Take it up. 8, down, 7, down, 6, down, 5, down, and 4, yes, and 3, oh yeah, and 2, and 1 more. Excellent. Bring it down, march. Woohoo! how'd you doing? Now, did you know that I'm a preacher? Nah, I'm just joking with you. But did you know I'm a priest? Did you know that I'm ordained? I truly am licensed. Yes, and I love it so much. Now, with that said, we're gonna do preacher curls. Now, we're gonna go, knees are bent, weights here, down, and that's the movement, and up, here we go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hold here, come up, and march, march. How was that? Yes. Now, I'm not joking. I really do have a license as a minister. Yes. I'm so full of joy. I love the way God has blessed me to help you. Ready for round two? Come on down. Come on down. This is The Price is Right. Ready? Here we go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, and 2, and 1. Come up. Excellent. How did you do? Were you able to get back up? I'll pray for you, okay? No, just joking. They gotta have fun. Woohoo! Oh, yes. See, I'm not your traditional personal trainer, certified fitness instructor, licensed minister. I'm not that typical type. But nevertheless, round three, here we go. And down. Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, and 2, and 1. Come up. I love it. And march, march. How did you do? I love that movement because it causes us to make our legs stronger. We're in that squat position, working our buttocks, our hamstrings, and our quads. Yes. Now, our next move, it's going to sort of be like a kettlebell move. So we're going to need one weight. Yes. I'm going to put the other one down right between my legs. And all I'm going to do, like this. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Switch hands. Ready? Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Switch arms. Ready? Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Switch hands. Last time. Ready? Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hold here. How did you do? Grab the other weight now. Yes. And march it out. Well, this is not going to be covering all our muscle parts today. Just some of them. But it's enough to get you encouraged, to get you inspired, to start your workout plan so you can have a stronger, firmer, lean body for 2022. All right, ladies and gents, just step touch for 4, 3, and 2. One more exercise. If we're going to squat and push your weight straight up. Hold right here. we're gonna be. Here, up, push, down. Here, pump, up, down. Squat, curl, 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 up, down, and squat. Curl, up, and down. How did you do? I made us get a little bit of cardio work in there by squatting down and pushing the weight up. And four, we'll do it again. And three, catch your breath. Deep and deep. And two, oh yeah, feel my joy. Ready? Here we go. Down, curl, push, down. That's it. Three, four, push, four, push, five, push, six, push, seven, push, and eight, and push, and bring it down, and march, march. Well, this is our last song. And it's telling me that we are done with the weights for this segment. Yes. So take your weights, push them aside. Yes. March it out for four, three, how did you do? Two, and one, again. And four, three, and two, I forgot. Grab the weights one more time, yes. We're gonna work our obliques. Little wide stance. Relax our shoulders. Reach down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Give me three, and two, and one. Hold this side now. For eight, seven, six, and five, four, and three. And two, and one, switch sides. Go down, eight, and seven, and six, and five, come on, and four, and three, and two, and one, other side, down, eight, and seven, and six, and five, and four, and three, and two, and one, hold here. Now that was it. Now we take our weights, push them aside, and from here, I just want to turn your body right, left. Yes, I had a blessed time encouraging you to begin to work on your new health and fitness plan for the new year, 2022. You don't want to wait till then? Give me just four more. And four, and three, and two, and one. Hold here. Turn to your right. Let's stretch out that calf right there. Good job. For four, and three, and two, and one. Bring this leg in. Sit back. Hamstring stretch for four, and three, and two, and one. Good job. Come up. Turn to your left. This leg's back. Hold that stretch. Right there. For four, and three, and two, and one. Now bring it in. For four, sit back. And three, and two, and one. Come up, turn to the front, right arm out. Grab that hand, stretch out the bicep for four, and three, and two, and one. Other arm for four, and three, and two, and one. Release it. Bicep, tricep. 4. And 3. And 2. And 1. Other arm. For 4. And 3. You got it. And 2. And 1. Release it out. And march, march. Well, here you go. That was this edition of my Christmas in September. We did our walking tone, walking strength, all right? You are exercising towards a healthy you, a stronger you, a firmer you, and a lean you for 2022, all right? Now, here's what I need you to do. Grab some water, wipe your brow, and continue to work out in the spirit